Hello, Alex? We might have a problem. Probably nothing to worry about, but... Did the train stop? It stopped, didn't it?
Yeah. What happened?
Oh, it's jammed. When the Combine shut down the quarantine zone, they must have tightened security.
Which means?
Yeah, you're nowhere near Fairview Junction. You're just outside the QZ. And this is as far as we get by train.
Then I'm headed on foot.
Good. I'll see if I can get you in some other way.
I got a dead zombie here. I thought the Combine sealed up the QZ.
This one must have squirted out. I've heard they've had trouble with barnacle spores outside the containment area, but not about fellas like this.
Probably not a one-off, then.
I doubt it.
Be a Combine fabricator. Keep an eye out. We might be able to upgrade your firepower a bit.
So... I am eventually going to run out of ammo.
Well, keep an eye out. There's no shortage of dead folks around here. And, well, not to put too fine a point on it, but they don't need their ammo anymore.
Russell, the Combine use these. Are they safe for people?
Yeah, I use them all the time.
Are you sure?
Yeah, they're great. Look, honestly, just pull the handle and put your hand in there.
Right. These are great.
careful of that barnacle, Alex.
Oh, they're gross.
Careful of that barnacle, Alex.
Oh, they're gross. How'd you meet my dad, anyway? You guys work together at Black Mesa, right?
Yeah. Well, no. Tricky place to get a job at, actually. I interviewed at Black Mesa. They said try again in a year. I don't need to tell you what happened after that. Lucky break for me, really. Not a lot of survivors. Honestly, it's a miracle you and your dad got out of there.